Hello, Professor Sargent here with you yet again. Now it's time to take a look at the order of operations. All right, here we go with our first example. And to save a little bit of effort here, if I can, I'm going to type out the work. And then in the end, when I get to the final answer, I'll erase the work and just provide the answer. Feel free to slow down the video. Or repeat parts of it to make sure you've caught the work versus what the final answer is. The only reason we have parentheses here is to draw attention to the fact that we've got a negative 2 being raised to the third power. There's no work inside of the parentheses. So we go for the next part, exponents. What this means is that we have 3 copies of negative 2 multiplied together. With 3 negatives, 2 of them are going to cancel out, and we're just left with 1 negative, making that overall part negative. 2 times 2 is 8, so we have negative 8 plus 15 divided by 3. There we go, starting to type now. And we deal with division before addition. So negative 8 plus 5 equals 3. And I'm going to erase all of that work leading up to the answer of 3. Just type that in. Oh, I think it was negative 3. Negative 8 plus 5 should be a negative 3. Okay. So it was negative 8. Plus 5, that should give us a negative 3. So let's try that out. And now it's good.